he might.
Hear that?
Up now, and it's Danny Roberts.